Shots fired at a DeKalb County motel. The victims moved to the motel after someone stole their car from another motel just last month.
Guy, please get us through this. Get us through this.
The only option was to throw the car in reverse, and it was just gunshots.
At least seven.
They tell me they are confused and disturbed by this string of bad luck.
When did y'all meet for the news report? When did y'all talk to the news report?
They came to the hospital.
I knew she came wearing her little nose and stuff up here.
I apologize, Mr. Wells. Like I said, everything you're stating does not meet Motel 6 standards, and the incident is very dangerous, and it is a huge safety and security issue.
We actually do not have anything that I can actually send you anymore. We actually just went through and deleted a lot of stuff in our system, and that was one of the paperwork.
Can you call again? Because I just talked to them. The manager, the Nicole,
I just called the property.
Yeah, I was on the phone with another officer. I was like, they ain't even... Put him in handcuffs or nothing.
He was freely walking out.
They were walking out, and he's like, so I heard him on the radio, like, the shooter is approaching, y'all need to put him in custody. And then he like, they put him in handcuffs yet? And I said, no.